Try not to laugh at this.
Sir, I'm sorry. I was in the middle of a very important experiment. I was using some very volatile compounds. I couldn't just leave them lying out.
Excuse me, Dr. Crusher.
No, sir. I was just attempting to offer an explanation.
Because I assure you that will not go down well at Starfleet Academy.
Yes, sir. I'm aware of it.
We're proceeding immediately to your planet.
Thank you, Captain.
Mr. Crusher and I will proceed to Pentatus 5. The mine is in trouble.
Yes, it's Captain. My ship isn't pretty. She isn't big. But we've logged almost 10,000 hours together.
Oh, yes, you seem to be a very sturdy craft.
We should go. Captain, will you take arms?
I'll let in some pressure perform that task. I have to study up on Regalian law.
Thank you.
voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life, new civilizations, to boldly go where no one...
Communication channel. Location transponder's gone too.
Let's check the craft for something to protect our heads and eyes. And Captain, please recover your medical supplies. Food and water rations.
Well, the medical supplies are all right.
Food and water?
This isn't a starship. I have to choose what I carry.
Scanning.
also reaches an unmanned sublight freighter, Orbit, indeterminate. Propulsion appears to employ a gaseous core fission reactor. It does not function.
The radiation levels on that ship are off the scale.
Could that be leakage from their engines?
No, sir. Engine reactor lines appear to have been inactive for approximately 300 years. The vessel is carrying various unstable waste products.
You mean the garbage gas?
Precisely.
Dwarf, what about hailing frequency? Chairman Sanji, this is Commander Riker on board the Enterprise.
Yes, Commander.
It appears you have inherited someone else's problem. An old waste vessel caught by your planet's gravitational pull.
Have your people begun to suffer from radiation signals?
Not yet. But some areas are already detecting dangerous levels.
We'll do our best to get out of here as quickly as possible.
Thank you, Commander.
We're going to put that form into the galaxy.
So, my vision asked her about it.
I think so, sir. The scanning range may be a bit limited, but it's better than nothing.
These were on board, Captain. They're working.
Excellent. Our communicators may not be able to get a signal through this strong a magnetic field. I'm fashioning an arrow. The search party finds the wreckage. They'll know that we've headed for those mountains.
If you want to get out of this, I suggest you listen to Captain Picard. He's the one who's going to keep us alive.
That's enough. To ration our energy, try breathing through your nose. That way it will help to prevent dehydration. I'll leave. Captain Decker, will you bring up the rear?
not sure, sir. It's an energy reading.
Energy reading? What kind?
Low frequency EM. It's beginning stronger the closer we get to those mountains.
What are you saying? Something over there? Waiting for us?
I'm not sure what it is. It just keeps registering as a repeating energy pattern.
Are you suggesting that this energy is not naturally occurring?
These readings could be indicative of some electromagnetic properties in the rocks. Well, I don't think so.
Life form.
It's possible. The pattern is fairly organized.
Well, we can't go back. We can't stay here. We gotta keep going for your bodies.
Begin replicating Haramo now and be ready to transport it to them if it becomes necessary. Please coordinate with all medical personnel. Beverly?
They want to know when we will be joining the search.
Tell them to stand by. If this works, we'll be on our way.
Aye, sir.
Thrusters are attached and ready for it.
Initiate pre-fire sequence.
Pre-fire sequence transmitted. Thrusters, stand by.
Fire at thrusters. Gradual acceleration with 40% power.
Plus one module, directing thrust vectors to compensate.
Structural integrity of the barge has been compromised. Disintegration is continuing.
Shut down thrusters.
Henson, take us to 1,000 meters ahead of the barge and hold.
External radiation levels increasing, sir.
Coming into position 1,000 meters.
Warp, extend the shields around the ship. Lock on the tractor beam. Aye, sir.
I can't do it. I can't. It's over.